Two people are dead after a triple shooting in Baltimore County. Around 12:30 this morning, police say they arrived to a home on Foxcroft Lane in Essex and found a man dead outside and another in critical condition. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. A third person who was shot in the upper body is expected to be okay. Baltimore County Police are still investigating.